Welcome to my new YouTube channel, Simply Luma. Since today is my first video, I'm going to be showing you guys an inventory tour on Adopt Me. I've always wanted to do one of these, so let's get started. So this is just going to be an overview of everything I have. That's the pets. And then this is all the pet wear. Then all my random strollers. Then I have a bunch of food, vehicles, toys, and gifts. So first off, I'll get started with the pets. I'll just start from the top. So the first pet is Bubbles. This is my Arctic reindeer. I got her about a month and a half ago when like trading was really big and I was bored. I was so excited to get her and I can't wait for Christmas season because I think she'll fit right in. She is too cute. And I love her glasses. So the next pet I have is an Aussie egg. I just got this for when, you know, the rumor that dino eggs were coming. I got this just in case. It's not really huge anymore, but I still have it and I still like it, so it's okay. I'll keep her just in case. So then the next pet I have is my dodo bird gumdrop. I got her the day after the dino eggs come out and I traded a kangaroo for her and I honestly regret it. I was so hyped about it, but now I'm just like, nobody really likes them anymore. But she's cute anyways. I love how colorful she is. The next pet is Boba my owl. She was my dream pet for like ever on this app. And I finally got her about 3 months ago and I'm never trading her. I love her so much. And I honestly can't wait for wintertime because it'd be so cute if they came out with a snowy owl. I absolutely love owls. They're my favorite pet. So yeah, she has to be my favorite of these pets. So moving on, the next pet I have is Kiwi, my turtle. I got her around when I got my Arctic reindeer, when like we were getting into rich servers. Also, if you want to know how to get into a rich server, just comment or like this video. But anyways, Kiwi I got a little while back. But anyways, I was obsessed with turtles for a while, as I am with like every animal. But I'm absolutely obsessed with her. I love her little glasses. She is just too cute with them. And I think they're so cute on any type of animal. So I absolutely love her. Then I have two of these dinosaurs. I honestly don't know what they are, but they're both named Giveaway because the person I traded them with must have been using them for a giveaway. They're okay. They're not my favorite pet, but you know, they're ultra rares. Now this one is too cute. I got this one about 5 days ago. This is my little ghost bunny, Blinky. She is so cute. I like her better than the other bunnies. And she glows at night, even though she's not a neon, which is really cool. And I love her little glasses on her. It's just too cute. The next pet I have is a starfish. I got this starfish from collecting my stars. Then after that, I ended up getting another starfish by trading a ride potion for this one. Then if we move on, the next one I have is this neon monkey. When I got my Arctic reindeer, the person added this, so I'm like, okay, it's pretty cute. I still don't have a name, but it's cute. Then I have this super cute ice bear named Snowy. He, I think, is perfect for when, you know, the winter time comes around on Adopt Me. So I can't wait for that. And could you just imagine him in some super cute Christmas clothes? Oh, that'd be so cute. The next one I have is the swan. I got this swan because I was, like, really, really obsessed with mega swans. They were so cute and, like, their whole body glowed at night. They look amazing. So, of course, I wanted to make one. So I attempted, but they were too hard and everybody wanted a lot for them, which I don't blame them. I also have Oak the duck. I got Oak because I thought she could like blend in with the swan, or I thought there was like a rumor that a swan and a duck could go together and make a neon. I don't really know, but I've heard that before. Next up, I just have this super cute pink and teal dinosaur. I thought she was really cute when she came out, and I still think she's really cute just by her colors. She's not that rare, but she's cute in my opinion. Then I just have a little cat, like if I want to trade it to anybody or if any of my friends join Adopt Me, I can give them a pet. Then I have a cracked egg from the stars I collect. Then I also have two of these ground sloths from when I hatched the dino eggs. Then the last item I have up is this like freebie I got from the Halloween event. It's okay. So next we're going to move to pet wear. First up, I have these super cute pink butterfly wings. Some pink high tops, a bunch of round glasses, because I love these, a tiara and a necklace, and these super cute cozy hoods, great for Christmas time, and some other random stuff that I just got free with Adopt Me. Then to my strollers, I have a French fry stroller, the rainbow stroller, the three stroller, and then some other random ones. So then if we move to food, I have a bunch of random foods from when I role play with playing with my pet and with friends. And I collect these just in case my pet gets hungry. Then vehicles I either bought or I got from VIP or I got from my stars. Then I have a bunch of random toys from the gifts and just when people add it to with their trade. Then the last thing I have up is all my gifts, and obviously I get these from the stars. I've never actually bought one myself. So that is it for the inventory tour. I hope you guys liked my first video. If you have any video suggestions, please drop them below. Or if you want to offer for anything, just comment down below. So thank you guys so much for watching. Bye!